선생님 연습.
Balcony from which Bhaktivinoda Thakur saw Lord Chaitanya's birthplace manifest on the hill of
Thank you.
sundar. We are so fortunate to come to this land, holy land. You see here, in Vrindavan, Tamal Kunja, Kadamba Kunja, and here, Amra Kunja. Amkuni means, and you see here, also, Panasa Kunja, Katahal Kunja. In Vrindavan you see Mayur, peacock, but prominent are peacock. And here cuckoo bird singing Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. So it's similarity. Hum log yahan amra ekane se thi Radha.
Thank you. You have heard everything. We will translate in our mind in evening class. You should know that this place is called Rudradeep. And here all acharyas, even Shankar, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbaditya, and Umadvacharya all have come to this place. And here they wanted to take darshan of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And by their bhakti, devotion, they had taken darshan of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ordered them to return to their places and to preach. Here they are told so many things that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has taken the essence of Pucha Parajabeja. We cannot realize all these things by our mental extrapolation. We can know it by the help of Guru Parampara Shabda, word. That is Ved, Upanishad, and which our Guru Parampara has accepted it. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu established Achinta Veda Ved Tattva. One thing more, here, this place is called like Nidayaghat, where there is no mercy, without mercy. Nidayaghat ekhe bole ye janna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu left his mother, helpless mother, his wife, and everything, and jumped in the Ganges at the time of very cold season. And he crossed the river and went to Kantak Nagari and he took sannyas. So this place is called Nidyaghat. We will explain it in Vistarpurva. In detail, in March, now it is so hot, on Ekam.
Thank you. yellow niglo.
Then the second stamp.
No, he came here for like 5 minutes ago. Don't need it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.